Welcome to Awabe. Once a frog lived in a marsh and nearby lived a mouse in a hole. They were good friends, but one day they entered a dispute. Both of them claimed to be the owner of the marsh. The frog was stronger than the mouse, but the mouse was very clever. He hid himself under the grass, attacked the frog and harmed him a lot. The frog, seeing this, decided to put an end to the dispute and challenged the mouse for a clash. Without any hesitation, the mouse accepted the challenge. Both armed themselves with a point of reed to use it like a spear. Either of them was sure of their victory. When they were about to start fighting, a hawk came there flying. Hovering in the sky, she saw the animals ready for a duel. So, she swooped down, caught them both in her claws and carried them away to feed her young. The end.